We are live in outer space riding on a giant asteroid at Sunny Alpha Stadium, home of the Galaxy Chaos.
Oh, that would explain the text I just got from Event Horizon Wireless, informing me I got $5,000 in roaming charges. I wonder how much that text just cost me.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the Galaxy Chaos. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for MFL football, at least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot, even if you got the answer right.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First and 10. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. First and 10. The immense catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Did you just say greatest tits? Wham!
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
Less than a yard. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and 5. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. That'll bring up 2nd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
Just a great run for a touchdown.
Yeah, this guy looks kind of familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band. Men Without Heads, remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards.
I know, do we?
Mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, and he intercepts the ball.
Thank you very much, Sheldon.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Didn't they just... Am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Good night, Irene.
You ever get hit in the face with a shovel, Grim? I have. And trust me, the hit that guy just took was worse.
And it's first and 10.
Not one, not two.
Whenever a player gets big like this, reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
Not one, not two.
That's a 2-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. Third down and 3.
Not one, not two, not eight.
Piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
And it's first and 10.
Not one, not two, not eight.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Oh, my God. A man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10. And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Did you just say greatest tits? Where?
And it's first and 10.
Not one, not two, not eight.
Oh man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. He creates a sonic blast across the field to everyone but his receiver. Oh, and that's what you call a killer one-hitter, folks.
I did a killer one-hitter once at an ungrateful, undead riot fest. I woke up with 3 guys blowing on my kneecap.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, he just got crushed!
And it's first and ten. QB. You just throw it to the guy in the same color jersey as you. You got it? Huh? Oh, with the brain scrambler. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
That was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And he punched his way out of that tackle. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. First and ten. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. But a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and ten. Gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two,
eight. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great throw, great catch, and then put 6 points on the board.
The defense can do anything to stop a thrown Eklund, man.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And the kicker just bit the dust on that play. Someone will have to come off the bench to replace him. And it's first and 10. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Second and 3. Sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Boom! And holy crap! He mistimed the spikes and ends up dead.
Life is full of misery, Grim. Loneliness, suffering, and then it's over much too soon.
He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me on account of not clenching his cheeks though.
The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Yeah, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
He could go all the way. 10, and the defense is on his heels.
I can't unsee that.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10.
licorice you ate it. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is... I forgot my point.
And it's first and ten. Quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so...
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read them.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense is down to their final lineman, so he'll be playing center for the rest of the game.
How's he going to be able to block all those defenders by himself, Grim?
Well, he can't, which is why the QB is going to have to get rid of the ball very, very fast if he wants to stay alive. First down and forever. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down in a mile. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outcome.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just...
A lot of alien blood and guts on the field today. The Galaxy Chaos lose by forfeit. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.